Hi, I'm Dr. Anindita Singh. PCOS, commonly known as Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome, is a complex endocrine disorder associated with both reproductive as well as metabolic abnormalities in women. In simpler words, PCOS is a hormonal disorder in which the ovaries are enlarged and several cysts develop along its outer edges. The cause of PCOS is not known well, but it is understood to be due to some combination of environmental as well as metabolic factors. There is a hormonal imbalance in the body in which certain hormones like luteinizing hormone or LH as well as androgens are raised in the body. PCOS affects approximately 6 to 10% of women worldwide. Symptoms of PCOS may begin shortly after puberty. In many cases, the symptoms may be attributed to other causes or they may even go unnoticed, and then PCOS can remain undiagnosed for some time. Characteristically, these women have missed periods or irregular periods because they are not ovulating. Along with that, they also give a history of excessive weight gain. These women also develop some skin problems like acne, darkened skin patches, as well as some skin tags. It is also common for these women to have excessive hair growth all over their body, especially in the face, arms, chest, abdomen, and the back. The leading cause of infertility is PCOS in women. So some of these women may require medical help, whereas others conceive spontaneously on their own. PCOS women also suffer from some mood swings. They can have depression, headaches, sleep apnea, etc. So how do we diagnose PCOS? There is no one special test to diagnose PCOS. We have to take a complete medical history of the patient once she walks into our clinic, whether she is suffering from symptoms like irregular periods, excessive weight gain, excessive hair growth all over her body, etc. A medical history of her family members has also got to be taken. Along with that, we do a thorough physical examination of the lady. Certain blood tests are advised to her to see her hormonal levels, and ultrasonography is also usually done. In PCO women, the ultrasonogram will reveal enlarged ovaries with numerous cysts in them. So what is a cyst? A cyst is nothing but a fluid-filled sac. In PCO women, they are suffering from anovulation, so eggs are not released from the ovaries over time. So the follicles in the ovaries keep growing and develop into cysts. These cysts give a characteristic string of pearls image during an ultrasound image. So now we'll be talking about the treatment for PCOS. As such, there is no absolute cure for PCOS, but there are many ways in which we can decrease or eliminate the symptoms of PCOS. There are various medicines to give relief to symptoms like irregular periods, excessive acne all over the face, excessive weight gain, etc. For this, some lifestyle modifications have to be done, of which the most important one is weight loss. Losing as little as 5% of excessive weight will make the woman start ovulating normally and decrease her PCOS symptoms. The ideal way to lose weight is through nutrition and exercise. Now, as coming to nutrition, there are certain foods which the lady needs to avoid in order to have a healthy diet. She needs to avoid all types of fast food, fried foods, all types of refined carbohydrates like pastries, white bread, sugar-based items, etc. An ideal PCO diet should be high in protein content with a low carbohydrate content. So she should have more of green leafy vegetables, fruits, she can have fish, then all types of natural unprocessed food, high fiber foods, etc. At Motherhood Fertility, we have a qualified dietitian who will help you in your journey to lose weight. Along with a proper diet, exercise is a must. We always recommend at least 30 minutes of exercise, at least on 5 days in a week. You may feel it is difficult to lose weight and keep it off, but it is important to continue the effort. Your efforts will help in reducing the risk of developing serious health complications later in life, and will also help you conceive sooner. The common reason for infertility in PCO women is anovulation, that is difficulty in maturation and release of egg every month. So this can be easily corrected with some oral medications like clomiphene citrate or letrozole. In women with severe PCOS who do not respond to such medicines, we may need to add gonadotropin injections to induce ovulation. Once ovulation is induced and the female does not have any other factors for infertility, then she usually conceives spontaneously within the next few months. Another medicine which is commonly given to PCO women is metformin, which helps in treating insulin resistance and will also help you conceive sooner. PCO women are also at risk for developing serious health complications later in life, like gestational, like diabetes mellitus, like heart disease, stroke, etc. She can also develop complications during her pregnancy, for example, prematurity, miscarriage, gestational diabetes, etc. But maintaining a healthy body weight and low blood sugar levels will help you having a healthy pregnancy.